हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस न्यू वीडियो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 11th एंड इट इज सोर्सेस ऑफ बिजनेस फाइनेंस। क्लास 11th सिलेबस ऑफ बिजनेस स्टडीज इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स, पार्ट ए एंड पार्ट बी। इन पार्ट ए टोटल 6 चैप्टर्स आर देयर विच इज एक्सप्लेनिंग द फाउंडेशन ऑफ बिजनेस, लाइक व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ बिजनेस, डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ बिजनेस इन प्राइवेट सेक्टर एज वेल एज इन पब्लिक सेक्टर, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ बिजनेस सर्विसेज, डिफरेंट मोड्स ऑफ बिजनेस एंड सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ बिजनेस। नाउ इट इज अ सेकेंड पार्ट वी आर स्टार्टिंग एंड इट्स नेम इज फाइनेंस एंड ट्रेड। इन दिस सेक्शन वी आर स्टार्टिंग द फर्स्ट चैप्टर एंड इट्स नेम इज सोर्सेस ऑफ बिजनेस फाइनेंस। ओके, बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग लेट्स सी व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी द मीनिंग ऑफ बिजनेस फाइनेंस, द नेचर और फीचर्स ऑफ बिजनेस फाइनेंस एंड इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ बिजनेस फाइनेंस। We all know for carrying out various activities of business, money is required, like production, distribution, transportation, storage, and the requirements of funds by business to carry out its various activities is called business finance. And business is concerned with production and distribution of goods and services for satisfaction of needs of the society. And a business cannot function unless it has adequate funds. Capital contribution by the entrepreneur is not always sufficient. Therefore, business person has to take help of other sources to fulfill their needs of funds. Therefore, it is very important for any business enterprise to assess the financial needs and identify various sources of finance to run a business smoothly. The need for funds arises from the stage when the entrepreneur makes a decision to start a business. Some funds required immediately, like for the purchase of plant and machinery, furniture and other fixed assets. Same way, some funds required for the day-to-day operation, like for the purchase of raw material, for paying salaries to employees, for maintaining stock, etc. Even for expansion, funds are required. In short, we can say a business enterprise needs finance at every stage, and that's why finance is the lifeblood of a business. Now let's see nature or features of business finance. First is, a business cannot function without funds because to carry out various activities, funds are required. Next is, a person has to look for different sources from where the need for funds can be met because his contribution is not sufficient. Next is a clear assessment of financial needs and identification of various sources of finance is important to run business organization. And the last one is, the need for funds arises when a person takes decision to start a business. And funds are required for the assets, for day-to-day operation, and even for expansion and development funds are required. Now let's see importance of business finance. Finance is needed for two reasons. First is for fixed capital requirement and second is for working capital requirements. Let's see first for fixed capital requirements. For the investment in fixed assets, fixed capital is required, like for the purchase of land and building, plant and machinery and furniture and fixture. Fixed capital is required, and this amount is invested in business for long period of time. This is known as fixed capital requirement of the enterprise. One more thing, the requirements of fixed capital is depending on nature of business. Like if you are a trading concern, you required less fixed capital, but if you are a manufacturing concern, you required more fixed capital. Second, the scale of operation. If you are doing business on large scale, your investment in fixed capital will be more. And if you are doing your business on a small scale, your requirement of fixed capital will be also small. Next is working capital requirement. As we all know, a business needs funds for its day-to-day operation. No matter your business is small or large, and it is fulfilled by working capital, which is required for holding current assets like stock and for paying expenses like salary, wages, tax, rent, for paying current debt, for expanding business activities, for shifting business to new location. And its requirement is depending on its sales turnover. Like if you have a slow turnover and a liberal credit policy, at that time you required more working capital. At the same time, if your sales turnover is fast and you are doing business on cash basis, at that time you required less amount of working capital. Second factor is seasonal factor. In peak season, you required more working capital to hold large amount of inventory, and in off season, you required less amount of working capital. The requirement of fixed capital as well as working capital increases with the growth and expansion of business. At the same time, when technology upgradation is required to reduce the production cost, at that time also requirement of fixed capital and working capital increases. So at last we can say it is very important to evaluate the different sources from where the funds can be raised. So here our topic is over. I hope you understand it well.